The Golden Knights from the U.S. Army for 50 years. The two demonstration teams have traveled all over the country performing tonight. Putting on a show here before the game in Columbia. Anthony Dill, the commander, Lieutenant Colonel from the Army, in charge of the Golden Knights.